welcome to our first tutorial in the series on drawing the half figure. Before we get into actually drawing the half figure, we're going to dedicate this lesson to drawing hands.